Hello guys, you all are watching Siva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.sivalearning.in. So I got lot of calls and messages from the students that they want to predict their rank for the 19 on the basis of their marks. So I did analysis from the last year and analysis of this year. So I'm making this video. This is only approximate data. Don't be sure that this the same data will come. But according to this data, you can predict your rank. Okay. So suppose if your marks is 691 to 701, the rank may be 1 for the 2019, and the rank range for the 18 was 1 to 9. Okay. Same way 681 to 619, 2 to 7, and the rank in 18 was 10 to 25. Same way you can check 671 to 680, your rank will be 8 to 31. 18 it was 26 to 83. Okay, so these things you can watch here. I can't read this all. Okay, watch the video till last because I am going to tell some more information. Okay, so just watch and predict your rank. Suppose if you have the marks of 431 to 440, your marks will be 490 to 55928. And in the 18 it was 53185 to 59117. Okay, so this is the approximate data. You can't be sure that this will be applicable for the 19, but approx it will be same. Okay, so you can watch here. Suppose if you have the marks of 21220, then your rank will be near 3 lakhs. Okay, 3,14 to 3,32, and for the previous year it was near 3 lakhs only. Okay, and other things is that if your marks is like less than 100, okay, so your rank will be very high. It will be 736207, near about 7,36,000. Okay, and if you are looking for the neat marks and rank of the previous year toppers, okay, so for the previous year, the students who secured 691, it was rank 1, and 697 in 2017 for rank 1. Okay, All India rank 2 691, for 17 695, 690 rank 3 695 for 17. Okay, so according to this data, you can predict your rank. Okay, and for this year NEET cutoff, it will be go around approx 135. Okay, earlier the students up to the Odisha exam, okay, the people were saying that the cutoff will go high, but after the Odisha exams, the message is coming that the cutoff will go the same as a previous year. So don't worry about it. Okay, those who are at the border, so they are in safe zone now. And NEET marks range and number of candidate. Okay, so this is the data for 18 and 17. For UR 691 to 199, the number of candidate was 634897, and this is the data for 17, 543, 473. If you are looking for the 19, it will go approximately 6,50,000 students. Okay, same way you can check for the physically handicapped UR. Scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, other backward class, SC, PH or ST, PH. Okay. So I hope this video will get you the little information about your marks and rank. If you're looking for 2019 All India quota, so general the AIR rank. In the 18, it was 10443. Okay, on the basis of 17 and 18, you can predict for the 19. Okay, so these are the data for the 18 and 18, and these are the data for the 17 and 17. Okay, so So see, for the general, the NEET AIR was 10443, and for the 2018, the marks was 537. Okay, and for 2017, it was 8317. The marks was 563. Okay, this is All India closing rank for 17 and 18. Same as for the OBC, SC, ST, General, PH, OBC. Okay, so 537 All India closing ranks. Okay, so this year the data will go approximately 545. All India closing ranks will go 540 to 545. Okay, in 17 it was 563, so but this year it will go around 545. Okay, for OBC it is 537 same, ST, SC it is 417, ST it is 399, General PH 184, OBC PH 210, SC PH 101 and ST PH 125. Okay, and the rank was this one. And now let's see the what are the MBBS and BDS seats are available for the 19. The total government colleges is 216 and private college is 247, central universities are 2. Okay, total seats is 30,455. Okay, in government college, in private college, it is 36,165. Okay, and All India seats is 4508. If you are looking for the BDS, then the total colleges is 47. Okay, private college is 260. Number of seats is 2930, and number of seats is 24130. All India quota seats 425. Okay. So I hope this video will give you the little more information, and maybe you'll get happy after watching this video. So thanks for watching, keep enjoying, keep laughing, and have a nice day.